Determine the derivative of the given function. Notice the given function is a quotient of two functions of x, which indicates we need to apply the quotient rule of differentiation. Looking at the notes on the right, the derivative of u times v with respect to x equals v times u prime minus u times v prime, all divided by the square of v. To keep things organized, let's label the numerator u and the denominator v. This indicates f prime of x equals the quotient, where the numerator is v times u prime, or the denominator of 2 plus hyperbolic sine x times the derivative of the numerator, which is the derivative with respect to x of 5 minus hyperbolic sine x, and then minus u times v prime, which is the numerator of 5 minus hyperbolic sine x times v prime, which is the derivative of the denominator with respect to x. All of this is divided by the square of v, or the square of 2 plus hyperbolic sine x. Next, we need to determine the derivatives here and here, and then simplify the numerator. The denominator remains the same. And the numerator is the quantity 2 plus hyperbolic sine x, and then times the derivative of 5 minus hyperbolic sine x, which equals negative hyperbolic cosine x, and then minus the quantity 5 minus hyperbolic sine x times the derivative of 2 plus hyperbolic sine x, which is hyperbolic cosine x. And now we'll distribute in the numerator. We have negative 2 hyperbolic cosine x, and then minus hyperbolic cosine x times hyperbolic sine x. Now we need to be careful because we're subtracting this product. So we have minus 5 hyperbolic cosine x, and then minus negative hyperbolic cosine x hyperbolic sine x, which results in plus hyperbolic cosine x hyperbolic sine x. And the denominator remains the same. And now simplifying the numerator, notice we have two opposite terms. We have negative hyperbolic cosine x hyperbolic sine x, and then plus hyperbolic cosine x hyperbolic sine x. And the two remaining terms are like terms, which indicates the final derivative, f prime of x, is equal to negative 7 hyperbolic cosine x, all divided by the square of 2 plus hyperbolic sine x. I hope you found this helpful.